When I get a foster kid, when I look in their eyes, I look at a kid that wants to be loved. And that's what I'm willing to give.
These children, they need people who will step up for them, who will be their heroes. What we want to do here at Bloom is set up our foster families for success.
What you like?
I want this.
You want the Crabble Hunt?
The Bloom Closet. We give away free clothing and supplies to foster children. Last year at the Bloom Closet, we saw 3,800 foster children.
Oftentimes, these kids come into the system with nothing. And so an advantage to Bloom Closet is that it's right there. You can come the same day and get what you need to provide for this kid. And it gives you a good start.
We're going to be working and learning all the tools that it takes to help these children feel comfortable and safe in our homes.
And in Bloom University, so often these kids come into care and they've had significant trauma in their lives. They've had loss. And so Bloom University equips families to deal with the needs of these kids, and it allows positive outcomes to take place so that these kids begin to heal.
I mean, having a support system, also having the social workers help you. Like they always say, take a village to raise a child.